Well, men do not always advocate for their own health as much as women do. And during a pandemic, that can be very problematic. So joining us now to talk about that is Dr. John Santopietro, physician in chief, Behavioral Health Network with Hartford HealthCare. Doctor, thank you for being with us.
Thanks for having me on.
Thanks for being here. So the pandemic has taken its toll on so many, and it goes past the physical aspects of COVID. How is it impacting people mentally from your point of view?
Yeah, and thanks for highlighting this this issue. It's incredibly important. So the stress levels are just unprecedented during this pandemic. The stress is pervasive, so it affects people at work and at home and at school, and it's been just ongoing now for 10 to 11 months. So all of the studies, and there are a number of studies, and there will continue to be studies, show that there are significantly increased levels of stress and of mental health problems and substance use problems.
All right, women are notoriously more vocal about their feelings. How might men be processing all of this differently during this time?
Yeah, and that's a great trait that women have. They're better at reaching out. They're better at being in touch with their emotions. So it's great to highlight that with men, you have to look for other signs sometimes, like is there irritability or anger? Are things coming out in physical symptoms? Is there substance use? So it's a very important point to highlight. Be on the lookout.
All right. What should men know right now about maintaining their mental wellness during this crazy time?
Well, first, like everybody else, do as much as you can to stay in routine. So it's so important to get sleep, to make sure you're eating okay and exercise. But men in particular know that everybody has their limits. And if and when you reach a limit or just before that, reach out. Reach out as a skill. Reach out to somebody at home, somebody at work, or your primary care doctor.
All right, Hartford HealthCare is an upcoming educational session about men's health and wellness during COVID. Tell us some more about that. When is it? Where can we find it?
Yeah, we do. In fact, it's tomorrow at 6:30, and it's called Men's Health Resilience During COVID. So one of our fantastic psychologists, Dr. Jennifer Ferrand, she'll be discussing the signs and symptoms of stress and also how to cope during the pandemic. She'll also be available for questions and answers. And just so you know, it's not exclusively limited to men. Women can join as well.
All right, Dr. John Santopietro, thank you so much for joining us from Hartford HealthCare. We appreciate it.
Bye-bye. Thanks.
All right, see